Last week, we were chatting to Craig Smith about his book, The Wonky Donkey, and this week, we're shifting our focus completely to an internet site search company. And I'm joined by Geoff Brash from SLI Systems. Geoff, tell me about SLI.
Yeah, so SLI is a search company, but what we do is we specialise in websites or online stores. So we're helping people find products or find content on the internet when you come to one particular company.
What's the difference between your search engine to, say, something like Google?
So the main thing, everyone knows about Google, and it's great because it educates people about what they should be doing with search, and we do follow some of the things, and we lead in other areas. But the thing about Google is it's searching the whole internet or all videos on YouTube and things, and we're specifically about searching content or products on one particular website. So it's very, very narrow and it's very specialised.
Okay. So tell me the difference between a good and a bad site search engine.
Yeah, I mean, it really just comes down to being able to find what you're looking for. So if you go to a site or go to the internet and you search for something like Wonky Donkey, if the first result is exactly what you're looking for, then it's good, you know. And if you have to hunt around and you can't find it, that's not good.
Okay. So what are the advantages of using SLI?
So what we do is we work with our clients very closely. So we're trying to produce what they need for their customers, for their products, for their promotions, you know. So basically we're changing with them, we're working with them as a partner.
Geoff, that sounds really interesting. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.